No, no, Edmund. Edmund's a
bomber. He's YouTube, famous YouTuber though, isn't he now? So
what?
You're a famous YouTuber now, aren't you? So always got a camera on you.
That's it. Super duper famous. Nah, took my top out for a second, put it on the side, made a horrible cup of tea, and then we got to pick it back up. That was it. Colonel Creed's gonna get blasted away.
Come on, Skaz, you did that on 17 pence with that, did you?
Yeah, I know, but then do it with freaking tenors after. Well, you can pretty gamble over a fiver.
What do you mean?
When you click gamble off, it'll gamble and you can go over a fiver. So click gamble. So, about £3 plus. There you go. Doing an eclectic for you. Ooh, 50-50 chance. What's he gonna do?
I'm just gonna play.
He's gonna collect
it. I prefer the features on it.
What do you prefer, Dean?
The features. I prefer the features.
More fun, aren't they?
What?
They're more fun.
Mm-hmm.
You can gamble to get the features.
We can, yeah, but by the time you've won a tenner and then you gamble the tenners and get the feature, so is the feature even worth?
No, not really. Worth a try though. Well, you know, if you haven't got up there on that, it might like start you off at 20 odd quid or 30 quid. Come on. Yes.
Jack and the bean stalks.
What's he going for? Knows what one you're going for now. Oh, go on, all the way to the Golden Goose.
For a tenner.
He's afraid of the piggies.
People are getting bored out of their fucking faces. Try worms.
Oh, I hate that worm shit.
Hates a bit of a strong worm.
How did I not get a king then?
Let's go.
Oh, I'm out of scratch.